Number two, Kelly asks, what is your favorite subject to write about? This one, I like writing about the mind. I like writing about life and the mind and how you can do anything with the right mindset. Like there are all possible futures when your mind is like so powerful. Like mind. I like writing about the mind, that kind of thing. And we're writing some fiction right now. It's weird. I've expressed this in other episodes and to friends. It's like writing in the summer is so different, but also the same as like writing in the winter. But it's just like, it's strange. You know, I'm used to like right now, the weather is so beautiful and everybody's out. You can't see it with this this angle, but people in the park, you're having picnics, people just enjoying the water all over here. In the winter, I can come out here and there's no one. It's just me, and I love that solitude. So the writing process is a little bit different. Now, writing in a tank top and shorts, it's just like so bizarre to me. And it's really because I procrastinated this a lot. And Dr. Dave and I were talking about this with research and writing. And it's like, I have all this source material for this fiction book I'm writing. But at what point do you say to yourself, bro, stop collecting all the source material. Just write the darn book, right? So it's like, again, systems and processes and finding that routine. But I like writing about just life. I write based on like experiences. I'm not someone who just like sits down and can imagine this like fantasy world type of thing. I just like writing about life and my experiences, and then also just like the mind. I'm fascinated with the mind and what is possible when you're able to control it, harness that power, and then especially use it for good. So that's question two. The last and final question, the third and final question from Kelly Moran. Again, go back to our episode. We talked about being a boyfriend, girlfriend in the AIM days, the early 2000s, and the internet and our just experience with internet culture back then in the early 2000s. The fantastic episode. We met up for the first time in person in Miami, and we recorded inside her apartment in Key Biscayne, and it was a lovely time, awesome person. Follow her on Instagram at QT Kelmo.